This card is the Unity card from the Labyrinth Wisdom card deck. It features an adaptation of the triple spiral from Newgrange and made into the form of a labyrinth. So when you're walking this labyrinth or following the path of the labyrinth, you move through each of the three spirals. These three spirals represent everything that come in threes. It can be birth, death and rebirth. It can be time, like past, present and future. Or it can be God the Father, God the Son and Holy Spirit. But the triple spiral represents all things that come in threes. And what it's showing or illustrating to us is that we're always on a journey of sort of spiraling inwards and spiraling outwards. We're on a journey of ever increasing growth. But by passing through the three stages, we're moving towards unity. So what it's saying is that as you keep moving, keep becoming aware of what's receding, what's increasing in your life, and that will bring you to the center and towards unity of everything that's in your life. This card, along with the other cards in the Labyrinth Wisdom card deck, are available from my website, www.labyrinthwisdom.com.